Food Justice Movement, Wikipedia Audio. The food justice movement is described as a grassroots initiative emerging from many communities in response to food insecurity and economic pressures that prevent access to healthy, nutritious, and culturally appropriate foods. This community action can come in the form of urban of community gardens and farms, programs that educate the community about healthy food options, food drives, and much more. Food justice is also closely connected with concepts like sustainable agriculture, slow food systems, and food sovereignty. There is a plethora of research pertaining to community gardens, urban farming, and their impact on local communities. The literature tries to connect the activities of community gardens and urban agricultural projects to social, health, and economic outcomes. However, due to the overwhelming lack of diversity in the perspectives that inform the food justice movement, a new concept of just sustainability has been proposed. To address white and middle-class culture dominating the discussion and priorities of organic food and sustainability practices, a more multicultural and intersectional approach is suggested that includes the narratives of historically marginalized communities. The modern food justice movement was largely a result of the formation of the Community Food Security Coalition in 1996, which was created to provide access to affordable, culturally appropriate, healthy food across all races and classes of Americans. However, a significant shortcoming of this group was that it was composed entirely of white Americans, and accepted little input from residents of the food insecure areas the CFSC was trying to support. Research and theory.